A state-of-the-art water treatment plant was really important to the community, partly because of the history of Butte-Silver Bow. It's a mountain community that has a rich history in mining. Their water comes from three sides of the Continental Divide.
Basin Creek Reservoir and Basin Creek served the community for about 100 years. It's a really clean, plentiful source of drinking water, but it was unfiltered surface water.
In 2010, we exceeded the MCL for a certain type of disinfection byproduct. That prompted the construction of this plant.
So they needed to begin filtration of the Basin Creek source in order to maintain the use of that pristine high mountain water. Butte-Silver Bow was facing quite a bit of pressure to get this project online.
It was a pretty unique design requirement where there's no finished water tank at the end of the plant and no pumping up to a tank and just having a plant that treats water real time as needed.
When users in the city turn on their showers or water their lawn, more water is required, so more water flows through the Basin Creek Water Treatment Plant. It's very unique in that it's on demand, but it's also powered by gravity.
It saved a lot of infrastructure costs, a lot of pumping costs. That was a big advantage of this design.
And this facility was designed to be incredibly efficient. Most water treatment plants waste about 10% of the water. This treatment plant wastes about 0.5% of the water.
This is the first plant of its kind in the country that uses this ceramic membrane that's manufactured in Japan, and there's very little wastewater associated with this membrane. It's a really unique product for how durable it is, how long it's going to last.
The community benefits from the Basin Creek Water Treatment Plant because not only does it provide one of the greatest up-to-date technology treatment plants available in the United States, but also for the fact that it's so energy efficient and reliable.
This plant makes a really good neighbor. As people driving by, you know, you can't hear any noise coming from the plant. It really blends into the setting really well.
Most of the ideas that were really good ideas came from the owner, and they knew their system better than we did.
If you had an idea, it was given serious consideration and thought and worked into the design.
It was kind of nerve-wracking. Given that no one's ever done anything like this before, the day that we turned it on and it all worked and started making water.
It's really cool, you know, when you start drawing things on a napkin and all these years later the plant is finally finished, you can walk through and see things that were your idea.